The ninth. What a great sequence with Logan Morrison, who had been on base. He came in to make friends with the praying mantis, and watch this. Now watch Gabby. Watch Gabby's reaction. Look at Morrison. Here's this big, strong baseball player.
He's trying to get it off, and it's still there.
Freaked out about this praying mantis. And it ends up on Brandon Hyde. And now Brandon Hyde can't find it. He's trying to get it off of him.
And Jack's trying to make a change through it all. And Lomo, I think Hyder may have a bite mark upon the top of his head.
Did he bang his head on something?